we could meet someplace.
My advice.
I would urge you to see the truth of the situation you're in. It is not for me to tell you what you should have done or not done.
Every action produces consequences which create new worlds. They're all different.
The counselor, he's kind of an everyday guy. He's working from the border to Mexico. He gets tempted to enter into a sort of murkier world where he thinks he can make a bit of quick cash. There's consequences to it. The counselor's weakness is he thinks he's smarter than he is.
You're a smart ass.
Yes.
Basically, he gets way out of his depth.
Take camera.
Take boat.
The world he's investing in is the darkest world. It's just the worst idea. What Cormac is so great at is revealing the darkest sides of what humans are really, truly capable of doing to one another. And what Ridley's doing is bringing it alive.
You may think there are things that these people are simply incapable of. There are not.
Will you help me? Do you continue to deny the reality of the world you're in?
There's no choosing. There's only accepting.
The choosing was done a long time ago.
I would say that the counselor is a classical figure in tragedy. He's a decent guy who gets up one morning and decides to do something wrong, and that's all it takes.
This is a serious crime.
If you're not in, you need to tell me.
I'm all right. You know, it's greed, isn't it? It's the opportunity.
Greed in every way. Greed in the way we want to grab and hold and own things, and also own people. And own ourselves, you know, not to give up to the other.
Everybody wants their little piece of it because they think it's cool and they think there's more. They want something for nothing. That's what the counselor comes after.
Life is not going to take you back.
But for those with the understanding that they're living the last days of the world, death acquires a different meaning.
You need some courage within yourself to really jump into Cormac McCarthy's world and dig in. Because you may see things or hear things that you don't want to hear or face.
It's a cautionary tale. Every scene is telling you that you will suffer the consequences of your actions. So consider your actions.
You realize how everything's intertwined and linked. That's the human condition.
So what happens next?
You are the world you have created. And when you cease to exist, this world that you have created will also cease to exist.
Here we go. Ready and action.
Be careful what you wish for.
What do you think I should do?
How bad is it? We're all done here.
It's out of your hands.
It's too late.
It's too late.
Have you been bad?